Already begun to feel that itchy ache of pity, the one that feels good and bad at the same time. They feel so sorry for you, but they're so happy that it isn't them in that chair. Poor Carly.
I love you, Ava, but you're one mean bitch.
Vital, sexy woman, right? Stuck with a feeble little man. How long will she want an invalid that she has to help into bed? A weakling that
can't even
stand up and put his arms around her. A patient instead of a husband who can't even keep her satisfied.
I can still load a gun and aim it, shoot to kill. I can blast you with so many bullets they will not be able to recognize the body.
Well, you wouldn't do that. You wouldn't kill the mother of your own child, would you?
Yes, he would.
With pleasure.
Fine.
Hey, Dad, let her go. Take it easy.
Let her go.
Dad,
what do you got to say now, you smart ass?
What are you doing, signing up
to Temper, temper.
What do you think you're doing? Oh, he's doing what comes naturally.
He's threatening to kill me. You and Elizabeth have